She's coming.
This lady vacuums every single night. Every night.
She's gonna hear you. Don't say it too loud.
She can't hear me.
I wish there was better focus on this thing.
Uh-oh, here she comes.
Watch your head. Here she comes. She's a damn fucking cord. I had to close this fucking door with you with noise.
She's coming by our door.
What's the head doing?
She's right up on our door. She's going up the stairs.
Where's she going? This is different. Sure, this is your name. She picks up the vacuum and goes up the stairs with it. It's just hilarious. Why did she come in the way? Wait, here we go. She's gonna get away. There's the lift.
There comes the lift. She's doing the stairs now.
Human behavior is predictable. This is evidence.
She does this every single night. She's actually 30 minutes late tonight. She usually starts around 8:30, 8:31. No, she can't. The vacuum's too loud. She can't hear me.
Damn, man. She didn't look up the light tonight, but she usually doesn't. Kind of bobs her head and does this weird motion with her neck. Wait, it might be coming still. I remember when her hair was longer and she, like, pushed out of the way.
I'm actually doing this through our peephole. Oh, God. Oh, now she's got to do hers. Yeah. Hi. We'll see you back around 9:30, about 30 minutes from now. There she goes, back into her hole.